Ogof Marros was discovered in 2015. The formations in the cave show multiple phases of cave development, fracture and regrowth, sediment infill and then re-erosion, and changes in the crystal growth mechanisms. All of these taking place over periods several hundred thousand years.
What we can do about getting